Welcome back to Battlefield 3, Part 3. I had a heck of a time recording this. Cause first time I recorded it, I died a lot. And guess what I didn't record? You will see some ending because I do die, not perfect. Like some walkthroughs. So if you like it, hit the like button. Post a comment, rate this video, subscribe, tweet me, and enjoy the rest of Battlefield 3 Part 3.
All right, you claim you're knocked out after the earthquake.
Yes, sir.
Don't bother calling me sir, it's not gonna matter.
Because you're gonna torture me anyway?
We don't work that way anymore. Now you just go to the darkest corner of the room.
Great.
How long were you unconscious?
Sun had set when I came to. There was a broadcast.
Were you out for 6 hours? 8? It's important.
Is that a train?
Try to focus on the question, please.
Yeah, I was still shaky as hell when I pulled myself out, so I don't know. It was dark.
Pulled yourself out. You were buried?
I did see something.
You just said it was dark and you were groggy.
Are you trying to get a rise out of me?
We're just along for the ride, Sergeant Blackburn. You're driving, for now.
If you say so.
So it was dark and you were groggy. You saw something after the quake. What was it?
On the other hand, I have a better idea.
I let you choose. Choose? Choose what?
Oh, come on. What is it? Live or die? Live or die, mister.
Imshi! Oh!
رفتن نمیتونن زیاد دوران باشن. نمیتونم زیاد دور رفته باشم.
من میرم پایین. برن عقب تیر میزنم.
نارنجا گایدمن امریکای کنگوشان.
میرم پایین.
میرم بالا
سنگر
بگیرم
داره جای